Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is Stuart Robson. And on the menu, live coverage of the Champions Finals. Stuart, tell us about your pre-match thoughts.
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls.
Can he take advantage? Oh, good work by the keeper. Grave. Determined block. Lewandowski. Defensive excellence there. And how about that for a save? As clean as a whistle, that challenge. What can they do from here? Goodness gracious me! How about that for technique? You can't strike them much better than that! Action underway once more. Let's see if United have the wherewithal to square the game. Fabinho. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Salah has eyes for goal! Superb block. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? This looks threatening. Couldn't quite hang on. And second time around, he scores. But the keeper left to wonder what his defenders were doing. Well, a second goal for them here. Difficult to stop him. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. And the danger is still there. Danger averted for now. Salah. Well, they really had to be on their toes defensively, given the circumstances. And the pass was off target. It'll be a throw. David Ginola. Thumped clear. It's a fine United move in the making. Vinicius Junior. Well, possibilities inside the box. Axel Kakere. Conte. Here's Vinicius Junior. Fekir. Defending by example. Well, from that position, he really should be doing more to work the goalkeeper. Now with Xavi. Vieira. Now with Ginola. And ready to strike. And there it is! Still life left in this game. And they have the momentum now. Well, underway again. It's a narrow 2-1 lead as things stand. There wasn't much in that offside decision. Could have been in business. Salah. Well, danger here as he runs at them. Fabinho. And a long way out. And no worries for the goalkeeper. Disappointing for United to give it away like that. Vinicius. and pulled back. Oh, the referee has given it. Penalty it is. Can they extend their lead? Oh, no! He's missed the target.
Well, he didn't want the keeper saving it, and in the end, he didn't have to. He's put it wide.
João Cancelo. And he's made headway. And a goal! The equaliser! They simply refuse to be beaten. Down to 10 men, but right back in this game. So underway again at 2-2. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. Will occur now. And he's fired over the corner.
Well, just listen to these fans. They're urging their team to score here and take the lead.
Cuts it back. Nabil Fekir. Kakere. Vinicius Junior. Patrick Vieira. Oh, he's given the ball away. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. He's in here. And a goal! In the lead again! Fully deserved! And so it is, the first half story has been written. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Kakere. Vinicius Junior. United regaining possession. Just made sure nothing came of that. Vinicius Junior. And a goal! Celebrations again, two in front. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Very quick thinking there. The referee, a chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it. Kakere is with Vinicius Junior. Can he make it count? Determined defending. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Rafael Varane. Xavi. United might be able to cash in. Messi. Teammates in the middle. Just the clearance that was called for. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Can they keep it going? Chance to finish. And a goal to seal the hat-trick. A masterclass in finishing. Just can't stop him today. What can they do from here?
Goodness gracious me! How about that for technique? You can't strike them much better than that!